No matter how bad you've been, no matter how many sins you've committed, God loves you. I could talk all evening just on that. And God is not only a God of judgment, but he's and a God of love, but he's also a God of mercy and forgiveness. He wants to forgive you. He offers his hand of mercy to every one of you that are willing to open your heart and receive him into your heart.